Hi there. So it's good to see you guys this week on Zoom. I hope that you got everything turned in. You did your study island, you did your choose your own adventure today, got that turned in, and the write about it Wednesday. So if you didn't get those things done, then make sure you get that done today. I will grade them later on today. If it's turned in late, I honestly probably will not get to it until next week. I'm really trying to finish my paper this weekend so that I don't have to worry about it anymore. So give me a little bit, and then after Tuesday of next week, I am a free person. So I'll be able to keep updated on grades daily, and I'll just be more free in general. So that will be exciting, and hopefully my correct cap and gown will arrive in time for me to wear it on Zoom, because the one I got was humongous. So, yeah. Anyway, it's going to be a great weekend. So I hope that you get outside and enjoy some fresh air. Tomorrow is supposed to be beautiful. I'm really trying to get my paper done today so that I can get outside tomorrow, because 80s sounds really nice right now. Anyway, so today I'm going to read from The Day Jimmy's Boa Ate the Wash. Again, loved this book as a kid. I just thought that it was super funny and I enjoyed it all the time. So I thought, well, we'll go old school with a read aloud today. So here is The Day Jimmy's Boa Ate the Wash. How was your class trip to the farm? Oh, boring, kind of dull, until the cow started crying. A cow crying? Yeah, you see, a haystack fell on her. But a haystack just doesn't fall over. It does if a farmer crashes into it with his tractor. Oh, come on, a farmer wouldn't do that. He would if he were too busy yelling at the pigs to get off our school bus. What were pigs doing on the bus? Eating our lunches. Why were they eating your lunches? Because we threw their corn at each other and they didn't have anything else to eat. Well, that makes sense, but why were you throwing corn? Because we ran out of eggs. Out of eggs? Why were you throwing eggs? Because of the boa constrictor. The boa constrictor? Yeah, Jimmy's pet boa constrictor. What was Jimmy's pet boa constrictor doing on the farm? Oh, he brought it to meet all the farm animals, but the chickens didn't like it. You mean he took it into the hen house? Yeah, and the chickens started squawking and flying around. Go on, what happened? Well, one hen got excited and laid an egg, and it landed on Jenny's head. The hen? No, the egg, and it broke, yucky, all over her hair. What did she do? She got mad because she thought Tommy threw it, so she threw one at him. What did Tommy do? Oh, he ducked and the egg hit Mary Ann in the face. So she threw one at Jenny, but she missed it and hit Jimmy, who dropped his boa constrictor. Oh, and I know. The next thing you knew, everyone was throwing eggs, right? Right. And when you ran out of eggs, you threw the pigs corn, right? Right again. Well, what finally stopped it? Well, we heard the farmer's wife screaming. Why was she screaming? We never found out because Mrs. Stanley made us get on the bus and we sort of left in a hurry without the boa constrictor. I bet Jimmy was sad because he left his pet boa constrictor. Oh, not really. We left in such a hurry that one of the pigs didn't get off the bus, so now he's got a pet pig. Boy, that sure sounds like an exciting trip. Yeah, I suppose if you're the kind of kid who likes class trips to the farm. Can't tell. She's sewing a sweater or something. for the boa constrictor. So that's it for this week. Nice and short. That's probably why we liked it growing up. So get out, enjoy some nice weather. I will see you back Monday with a new project and another read aloud. So have a great day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.